You can't really get a lot of information out of an email. And right. I find one of the things that happens is when you're emailing, you're kind of going back and forth. You can look at an email that's gone back and forth like 5 times. You still don't know anything. Right. And it's better as often as possible just to have the conversation. Try to talk to them first so that you can get as much information as possible. And then you can follow up with email.